Garden Friend or Foe, episode 15.
This is a leaf-footed bug, and it is a true bug, which means it has a piercing mouth part that it uses to drink juices from plants. Characterized by the leaf-shaped flares on its back legs, these bugs cause minimal damage in your garden and can be best controlled by hand picking. For large infestations, try an insecticidal soap.